Poncho Games.
Welcome to Poncho Games, guys.
Hope you're doing well, because today, Steven, Christian, we are playing Hardcore Survival Minecraft.
Yay, hardcore! We're hardcore, ha!
Hardcore. Mancore. That just sounds all sorts of wrong.
Yeah, it just sounds a little wrong.
Oh, no.
What?
Oh, my new mouse, it does this like weird thing every once in a while. It stops after I change it. It just like spins me round and round.
Yeah, you told me about that.
Yeah, it's doing that right now.
Oh, that's really weird. Why is it doing that?
I don't know. It's really annoying though.
Yeah, I can imagine. Let's have it. So where do you want our base to be?
I don't know. This is a pretty cool biome.
Yeah, it really is, but it's snowy.
I don't like the snow, yeah.
Yeah, I really don't. Let's make it on this, not really mountain, but this large bluff kind of place.
Where?
Over here. Oh, shit, that's a far drop. Okay, do you see what I'm looking at?
Yeah.
Okay, let's make our little base up there. Do you want to make a watchtower like we had made in previous games that we played together?
Maybe.
Okay.
Kind of want to do just like a basic house.
Okay. Well,
but
we can do that then.
It'll have to look awesome.
Let's go ahead and make a watchtower. Remember we were talking about doing doing something where we have like a cool cool nether or not? Yeah, like a cool nether kind of tower.
Yeah, let's do it.
And we can turn that into a nether tower, and then we can be awesome.
Yeah, so, it's gonna look super cool. Is this what you're talking about up here?
Super cool, like Dora Dora. I think so. Yeah. Where I am with you now?
Yeah.
Yeah, up here.
Alright, let's just punch some trees.
Yeah.
Like, a lot of them. Until the sun goes down. Alright, we're back.
Okay, guys, we're back.
We punched some trees and
lots and lots of trees.
Cleared out a little of this hill. And I think we're about ready to start on the watchtower.
Yep.
If we can, before the sun sets.
On my screen. Yeah, so if you look on my screen, you will see the basis for the watchtower, which is 1, 2, 3, and then a fourth that I'm making a T intersection at.
Alright. Sounds good.
This is just, it's very simple, guys. This is, just, I mean, a lot of people will do this kind of house. I like rounded houses. I make, one of my favorite buildings is a mead hall. And I make that in a lot of survival stuff. And it's not the most simple house to make. And you have to layer your textures and stuff really well. Or it just doesn't look good.
Yeah.
And actually, Christian, I think I'm going to go one more layer.
Alright, that sounds good.
One more wide, yeah. And don't mine stuff out, don't mine out the outer edges, because I have a special way of making circles.
Okay.
I like my way a little bit better than, like, the average. I just think I almost hit you. That would be bad. Let's not hit each other.
Hey, I'm gonna kill this chicken.
Wow, that was weird.
Yeah, that's why we're brothers.
That's true. I was about to be like, hey, can you kill that chicken? And you're like, I'm going to kill this chicken. Like, oh, okay.
Mind synchronization. And I'm going to make some wooden tools and get a furnace so I can smelt it instead of just eating it raw.
Okay. See, the way that I do it, it doesn't really make it a circle. It makes it more of an octagon. But I think it fits better in the Minecraft kind of.
Okay.
Like the Minecraft building style. I think it makes a I think it makes it look a little more organic.
Yeah, a little. It looks a little better in Minecraft.
Yeah, trying to make perfect circles in Minecraft, I don't think it looks good.
It only looks good if you're doing it on like a huge scale.
Yeah, if you're making massive circles, if you're making circles like this, it's better just to make it keep it a square or a squared shape. Like I'm making this an octagon.
Yeah.
It's really not worth it.
No, it's not.
Trying to make perfect circles at this level.
But, I mean, if you're making a huge castle, go ahead.
Yeah, I mean, if you're making, like, something with a radius of, like, 10 or 15...
Yeah.
You can make some really good-looking circles. But this radius, I don't know what our... I think our radius is, like, 5.
Yeah, is that it?
I think that's what it is.
1, 2, 3, 4...
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, 5.
It's a radius of 5. At this level, it's not possible to make a good-looking circle. So it's better just to stick with a blocky Minecraft look.
Yeah. I got a stone sword. I'm going to see if there's some animals around.
Okay. I'm going to take some... And I love this spruce wood. You know, spruce is my favorite.
Oh, yeah. Me too. I love it. Oh, there's
a
chicken.
I'm
going to
turn some of this spruce wood into planks, and I'm going to lay down our floor.
All right. Sounds good. This chicken knows I'm coming for him.
Can you grab some stone?
Yeah. Cool. Let me just get a couple more chickens. There are a bunch around here.
Yeah, no, I noticed that. We have a bunch of them. And so I'm going to lay down this spruce floor, and then you're going to get some stone, and I guess we're going to make stone bricks as our walls.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, it looks better, especially in this mod pack. The stone bricks.
Mod pack?
Or not mod pack. Texture pack. Resource pack.
Yeah.
The stone bricks in this just look phenomenal.
Yeah, they're amazing. By the way, we're using a mixture of pure BD craft sfax and grunge BD craft. And it's just really nice. Right, it's getting nighttime, yeah.
Did you hear what I started saying?
No.
I started saying winter is coming.
Winter is coming.
Oh god, I'm a nerd.
Prepare yourself.
Winter is coming. You do know what I was just referencing, right?
Yeah, Game of Thrones.
Okay, cool. I didn't know. Yeah. When are you going to get to reading those books?
Pretty soon.
Okay, good.
Yeah, I'm planning on reading those once I finish Wave Kings.
Awesome.
All right, what do you want to do for the night? Do you want to just, like, stay up here?
Yeah. Fight monsters as they come.
I'm not sure that's the best idea.
Do we have
idea.
Stone?
No.
Fuck. Oh, shit.
What? Oh, God.
Take him out. I'm going to try
Owner.
To
solve. Oh. Did you just hear what I said?
Yeah, I heard that. That was really classy. So can you toss me some stone so I can make a stone sword?
I have one stone. Let me just go get some more, though.
Yeah, that's a good call.
Boner coming out.
Boner coming out. I really hope you're not making your boner come out, Critter. And I'm not sure why you'd have a boner right now, so... That's...
Me neither.
Mm-hmm.
You really just don't ask about that kind of stuff.
No, you don't. We don't ask about each other's boners. We love each other. We don't ask about each other's boners.
Yeah.
We're weird.
Yeah. I've got some chicken.
Oh.
If you want me to, I can fry it. Fried chicken.
Thanks, bro. I just grabbed one of your cooked chickens.
Okay. Oh, creeper.
Creeper.
Oh, man. Oh, God.
Ah! Oh, whoa.
Whoa, did you see the
texture? Did you see that? Oh, my gosh, that was
pretty.
Dude,
that was amazing.
I really liked that. That made me severely happy.
I like creepers now, to be honest.
Yeah, I mean, that actually looked like an explosion. It used to look like a cloud of fog. And that's weird, because we were just playing on this texture pack.
Did it update?
I guess.
Like, within a couple days?
Well, no, within 2 days.
Yeah. Well, that is a couple, isn't it, Steven?
Whatever, Christian. Yes, it is. You always get me on technicalities. But yeah, we were literally just playing this.
Yeah.
And it didn't have that. That's
that
new.
Is so cool.
That is really awesome. You there's, guys there's at Pure BD Craft, You guys are wonderful people.
I love you guys. All right. So are we literally just going to stay up here the entire night?
Might as well. Hey, do we have... Did you grab stone?